This is the normal world. You go to work in a city. All around you are enormous new buildings. They look alike. But you will never be able to afford to live in them. Because they are not really houses. They are blocks of money bought by global investors who come to the world.
Somewhere there's a gender crime.